Iran has closed gaps with France in talks on the 2015 nuclear deal mainly after phone calls between President Hassan Rouhani and his French counterpart Emmanuel Macron. Iran government spokesman Ali Rabiei has said, now technical discussions are being held on ways to carry out the European country's commitments in the nuclear deal. Rabiei added, subscribe to the channel for more news.